confused. I just thought I'll come and show you a second installation.
Which is the combiner box. You can see to the left, combiner box. Those are the wires come from the TVs from the roof. Combiner box. Again, very clean installation, no wires anywhere. This is just an earth wire that will just pass through to earth the array. As you interrupt for the inverter, AC breakers, all nicely done, hidden in conduits, you can see. Okay. That's the inverter, which at the moment you can see that there is no grid, because obviously we don't get regular grid supply here in Lagos, so there's no grid. But the panels are there, charging the batteries, which are about 49 volts at the minute. And the load on the house is 25%. Okay. All nicely positive all the way into the distribution box. Very nice installation again. We've got a battery bank there. Okay, so today we're going to be putting the battery isolate here and switch. The battery isolate switch and the fuse here. Yeah, that's it. So I've got this to go underneath to hide that. Yeah, it's looking good. Looking very good. Okay. So this is another installation I just showed. I just thought I'd show you. This inverter is mounted at eye level. So that you can see what things are showing. Okay. AC breakers. As usual, we have a 50 amp breaker as well as a 16 amp breaker.